not pleased with the verdict. Although two of the defendants were considered to be guilty of attempted murder, we still feel that justice was served and this will not bring them back. So that's the pain that we'll have to live with for the rest of our lives. But we are thankful to the Lord that the way that things turned out, because this is a message to the criminals of Baltimore City that they can just not get away with murdering someone and think that they're going to walk away free.